I've gone around to a couple of polling stations here, and it's very exciting. The turnout looks very good, and the Gambians are exercising their right to vote for their leaders. This is just one of many steps in a democracy, and it's good to see that Gambia's democracy is strong and getting stronger every day. So thank you.
All right.
Thank you.